4:40 in the morning. And me and my girl up, we chilling. J3 is sleeping, D is sleeping.
All right, come on.
Don't eat your mittens, drink your milk.
Daddy duty, 5 in the morning.
Diaper change. Little blue line. Get that diaper change. Voila. Brand new diapers on.
Freshly changed.
Just me and my girl, huh? I stole a kiss from you. I stole a kiss from you.
Think that'll do it. And she's out.
Jerry. Good morning, my big boy. What are you doing?
You see your sister, Jerry?
Good morning, Jordan. One eye open on him? You sleep with one eye open? Oh.
Say good morning, Jordan. Jordan, say good morning, Jerry. Oh, bang on Jess. You looking at your boyfriend?
All right, Jerry.
Trash, come here.
We teaching him trash.
Come here. Trash. Good job, Jerry. Good job. Clap. Good job, Jerry.
Oh, okay. Now, get on the bed. Get on the bed. Bed. Good job. Just have to change this diaper real quick. That overnight diaper.
He's so good. You always wait right here for daddy, huh?
That's my big boy.
So Jerry's all cleared up. He had dots all over him.
You trying to pick out your outfit? Mommy's gonna help pick out a nice outfit for you. What do you feel like wearing? Pull out what you wanna wear. What do you wanna wear? Grab it if you like it.
Yeah, we're just gonna get started. You know, D's just getting up.
My man just walking around.
Uh-oh, when they squat down, it's usually when he peeing.
Flex a muscle. Show a muscle, Jerry. Let me see a muscle. Go like this. Oh, that's your flexing? Oh, squat. Do some squats. Push that in. Jerry. You picking out an outfit instead? What do you want to look like today? What do you want to dress like? What color? What color do you want today? Oh, you squatting? What is that?
Oh, you heard mommy. I like to have mom's dresser, because I'm a simple dresser. I don't know how to dress babies and dress cute and all that. I just put on whatever, you know, me personally. So D is more the fashion person.
Oh, you wanna wear this? You wanna wear this today? Brown? You feel like brown today? Huh? Oh, you want that on the floor.
Okay.
And you have mommy's phone. You like your floor? Your little cushiony floor thing? Oh, you cross your fingers?
Do I have to blur those nipples?
What you mean by little nipples? How about a web search for it?
Little nipples? What? Come on, Jerry, get down. Get down, Jerry. Come on. Go slow. Don't lean your head over.
caught his head. I was just about to say, don't lean the head over that dome and take you down. I'm speaking from experience. You okay? You know how to get down using a railing.
Jerry's.
All right, so we're back to... Oh, no, no. No, Jerry. Jerry. No, no. Leave that alone. He's just swinging peacefully. Don't mess with her now. Leave that alone, too.
He's getting into that age where he's just into everything. So he's walking around naked until mommy picks his outfit out for him. So I'm about to feed baby Jay. And y'all remember this pot from when J3 was a newborn? We had to boil all the nipples and all these different, you know, things over here. So we back doing the same old thing. Back to the infant meal.
You okay?
Put it on the floor, bust the home screen.
Yep.
That's 2 ounces. That's two right here. Yeah, that's good enough.
Put that in there like that.
It feels so weird getting back to making bottles again.
I'm over here feeding Jordan. Little man, y'all saw him walk around naked, right? Look what D decides to put on. The outfit that I hate the most.
This is cute.
It looks like a girl outfit.
Team D in the comments, you guys.
Look at my son. Look what she's doing to my son.
He's so cute. It's an Easter outfit. It's like an Easter
outfit. Is it Easter?
No, but it's spring.
Look what she has my son in. Look at the collar. It's like a nun's collar.
Oh my God. He's a little boy. He's not like...
No, he's a man. Isn't that right, my big boy? Jerry, do you like it? Do the head turn. Do the head turn. Jerry, do you like it? Look at daddy. Daddy. Jerry. Do you like it?
Yeah, he does, see?
He doesn't realize what he has on. This is going to embarrass him in the future.
Oh my God, it's a cute outfit. All the girls will be like it.
Y'all, let me know in the comments if y'all like this outfit.
Team D.
Look at my son. Aww, oh my God.
He's so cute. That's right, I'm calling you Team D.
Good morning.
Straighten my hair in a little bit.
I'm supposed to be feeding her, and look what she's doing.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You're bringing it to mommy. Thank you so much. Just because you look so cute right now. How was she last night?
Good. I fed every 4 hours. You know, I think I was up more than her because I was.
Bless you,
my big boy. I'm sorry, son. I'm sorry mommy has you in that. It's like a little House on the Prairie type outfit with the collar on it.
Yeah, it's cute.
Anyway. Oh, look at Jordan. I like your outfit, Jordan. She has a little butterfly and the yellow shorts. Oh, yeah, the hiccups. We have a little man in here waiting to eat. You ready to eat? Say yes. Say yes. All right. Chicken fries. Grab whatever one you like. You know what's the confusing thing, y'all? Me and Dee will get into it when I think she's talking to me, when she's talking to Jerry. A lot of people stay scolding him, correcting him, and I immediately still, you know, react like, who are you correcting? Who are you talking to?
If I'm ever saying something mean, I'm talking to you. I'm not talking to my boys.
Wow. I'm still getting used to my son's name being Jerry. You know, I thought it was the greatest idea in the world, which it still is. Don't get it twisted. But there are downfalls to having my son be named Jerry. Every 2 seconds, somebody's like, look at him, look at him. He picked it up to throw it on the ground. All right, you want your chicken fries. Look, you messing up your outfit, good. Good. Maybe mama'll change it. Mama'll change it. Dirty it up, Jerry. Dirty it up.
No, I like that outfit.
No, he's dirtying it up, though. He can't go the rest of the day like this with the thing dirty. And look, he's dropping on the floor. All right, here. You got chicken fries, look, right here. Look, big boy. You like these. You like these a lot. Tear it up. But look, y'all, over here, you see that? That's before, right? I'm gonna do that today. And D, what are your thoughts on me putting things together?
I don't want to be around.
Why?
You're the devil.
Wow, what are you talking about?
You don't look at directions, so you want to just put
it together. I do look at directions. Do not lie to the people.
And then you get angry when you do something wrong or something's not connecting right.
I put this...
To see the picture, okay, so the leg goes right here and the leg and then the top and then there you go, it's done. And then when it doesn't happen like that and you need to screw stuff and put dowels in certain spots to make it extra secure, you get angry. And you're like, F this, beep, beep, beep.
What?
Yeah.
I do not use vulgarity. Okay, I'm a father. First of all, may I ask you a question? What she just said, does that sound like someone that loves someone? The way she was talking about me? You never love me, you never will. But I'm gonna put that thing together today, okay? I'm gonna do it with a smile on my face, I'm gonna be happy as hell. So that's before, okay? So remember that before, that corner, that's gonna be my office.
So if you're so happy putting it together, why aren't you gonna record it?
I will record it, okay? It might go in the uncut DVD package.
Okay.
Look at him. Still throwing stuff on the floor.
Thank you for eating all the lettuce and tomatoes.
You're welcome.
So I have my belly wrapped.
Uh-oh.
I'm in the process of healing and making it go down. So a C-section's like my uterus is still trying to find its place back. Or I think it's my uterus. I don't know. All my stuff, they just...
All your vagina parts are trying to get back in place.
Ew. Not my vagina parts. You're gross. Edit that.
That was a medical term.
All of my insides are still trying to find the right place because they just took it out.
All your Asian parts are trying to get back in place.
Yeah, pretty much.
Let me show the people.
So this is my belly. I still kind of look pregnant, but it's okay. I wrapped it.
You are pregnant. We're pregnant again, guys. Look forward to the next birth video. We're going to be going to doctor visits. We're doing this all over again because we love it so much. Look forward to that in the Levine Life season 25.
You good.
You ate all the chicken fries and nothing else on the plate? I got hand feed him now. He didn't even bite it. Oh, you gonna eat veggies. There you go. Oh, y'all heard D fart?
That was the
whoa, did y'all hear that? That was not a sound effect. That came out of D's badoodie. Okay.
That was the ketchup.
No, it was not. I thought you were a lady. Wow. Wow. Man, how many more days I got to get badoodie?
Like 6 weeks.
I have a countdown. No, exactly.
Like 5 weeks.
5 weeks, 20 hours, 10 minutes, and 27 seconds. Right, my big boy? Countdown to badoodie.
We have kids that watch us.
It's badoodie. They don't know what badoodie is. Badoodie is pudding, guys. Countdown to get pudding. Okay, pudding. This is badoodie, guys. Look, this is badoodie, okay? All the kids out there, stay in school and eat badoodie. Jeez, you thirsty. You just like mommies. Lord, Emma, is it good? Little man's gonna help me. Right, big boy? You gonna help daddy? This is before, and this is 1 o'clock. What's the problem? Come on, get up, get up. Your sister's mad at crying. He just wants his daddy's. He just wanted his daddy. He's crying. I can tell you why he's crying. Look at his outfit. Look at his outfit. Look at the collar. Look at the collar. It's like a nun. A nun's collar. I don't know, big boy. I wouldn't stop crying if I had this outfit on either.
Okay, anyways.
That's my good boy. You okay now? So me and him gonna take a father-son little drive. You ready? You ready to roll out with daddy? Huh? You ready to go? You ready to go, my big boy? Oh! Would you believe me if I said I'm in love? Do you really want you to want me? Would you believe me if I said I'm in love? Do you really want you? Yeah! We are. Got me up all night. My daughter got me up all night. My daughter got me up all night. He always come for the phone, huh? Bye. It's like they may be finished, so hopefully they don't charge me. Let's go. $24, that's what they charge daddy. I'm really thinking about opening my own tire shop in New Orleans. The roads are terrible here. I just bought tires a few days ago. I already have some stuck in it. Brand new tires. $24. I ain't got no money. I'm broke. I got kids to feed. They got me, y'all. They got me. Easy come, easy go. Money's way. That's life, y'all. It's life. That's why you have to be cheap, because there's always going to be something that's going to come up that you're not going to expect. And you have to be prepared at all times in life. Life. I don't care if you got money, if you don't have money, you gotta be prepared all the time. If you broke, there's always gonna be something that's gonna come up that's not in your budget, or something that you don't expect outside of your normal bills. Whether it be car repairs, whether it be an accident, whether it be a fine or a penalty or fee that you don't expect at a company. There's always something, y'all. It's always, son. It's always gonna be something. So you have to do the best you can to be prepared for life's unexpected events. Brand new tires, just drove home. That's it. Tire going flat. I don't know what to do with my son and leaves, but it's leaves over everything. Watch you put in the air. How much you want to bet? What I told you. He does that all the time. Leaves over everything, huh, son?
I'm surprised you didn't really, like, you know, cause a riot, but you definitely, towards the end.
Yeah, this drawer, so, be right here, working, y'all, be working right here. This is gonna be my office, no more working on the couch, it's my own little space. We have business, play. Business, play. So that's how we do it in the Levine household.
Jordan's in the picture. That's my good girl.
She's finally getting down 2 ounces.
Finally.
Next time on the Levine Life. Get it all in. You can squeeze it. You can squeeze it into there.